And B-Man is trying to choke the life out of the Soultaker.
You just have to run one more time.
And here we go. Alan Steele back to his feet. Oh, here's the net. Sign down goes Soultaker.
He puts that thing right over the bowl of Z-Man and...
Ladies and gentlemen, please back up. We don't want nobody to get hurt. Keep the children and stand in the seats. And we'll be allowed to still choke in the stuffing down there. I tell you what,
you got knocked out.
We told you this was going to be one brutal match.
What did I miss out here?
Jesus, put his shot out of him. I'm a little there's no disqualification.
You hear that? I see him.
Yeah!
And B-Man just busted that sand right across the Soultaker's head. And the Juggernaut is choking the life out of the real deal out of the steel. Here we go.
Let's go back to those tickets.
The Juggernaut. Now he uses it on the V-Man. Oh, well, man, these guys are just have no regard for their bodies, Chris. I just, man, this is dangerous. It's oh my God, these guys hate each other so bad they just wanna, they don't wanna win, they just wanna hurt each other.
Yes. That's the only agenda.
There's weed eaters, chains, poles, belts, chairs.
This match has it all.
I believe if they say it, what's the old saying? If it ain't nailed down, it's in the ring. And the crowd's handing all these sticks, poles. Man, it's bats. I see a bat over there.
Yeah, a bat.
Oh my God.
A stick from a tree, it looks like.
Mr. Bishop, I believe that. That last one was a little bit. There's a stick over here with my God, this is just pandemonium at its finest.
Now, Bishop with a chair.
He just swung for the back fence and connected with the
shoe. Who gave the shoe?
My shoe. Oh, and now he's just rubbing it all in with a B-Man face. That's got to be a stinking shoe, too. I can smell that stinking shoe from over here. Look at that, that is Carl CeeLo's hair. CeeLo, you can have straight hair. Now look at it.
These guys are just going to
get
on.
Yeah.
So, Kage, you're wearing the bitches back out
yes.
in those sets.
You're flipping the inventory now.
Bishop with that back. Well, I'm going to tell you now, there ain't nobody that wants to get after this match. That's what it is. Take me out to the ball game, believe me, because we're swinging for the fence.
Well, all I know is there's going to be some soprano singing people.
Did you hear that? This is Mo. The real Bill Allen still just put on to
the juggernaut.
Toss the back to B-Man, down he goes.
Let me introduce you to my little friend. We call him Kendo. And then to the ring goes another chair.
Dude, he's still bringing it on.
Kendo stick. There's boards, shovels. Heck, there's a stick over here. With screws drilled into it.
Waving away.
The juggernaut. Now he's sitting down on his back. And that chain wrapped around the throat of the real deal Alan Steele. Who gets lucky and hits something out of what the man's from. Oh my God.
The head of the V-Man down the back of Bishop is nothing but pure carnage. Oh, no. Oh! It's a whole new ball game.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Or should I say, the lack of ball game. Here we go. V-Man's trying to take that mask off the Soultaker.
Trying to expose him for who he is. The big juggernaut's got the real deal out of steel on that top rope. Oh no, this is going to be dangerous.
This is going to be dangerous.
This is really dangerous.
Oh, jeez.
And off comes the mask.
Wait a second.
Well, V-Man got that mask.
They turned around just in time to catch that chain. One, two, three.
And you're a winner. Here we go. The real deal, Alan Steele just knocked the boat dock right out of V-Man. Giving the soul
winners. The real deal, Alan Steele. And Soultaker.
My God, what carnage.
Jesus Christ,
I'm going to tell you, none of these four men are ever going to be the same.